What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to be playing Survival World. So, I'm here with my friends.
Mystic Plays.
And Martini17 Plays.
You can check their YouTube channels in the description and see their point of view of this video.
All right. Wood duty.
And then, we just get wood and then look for a cave. Me and you, we look for a cave, Martini.
There's a cave right there. I saw it in the tree.
No, I mean,
like, we make the house.
Yeah.
And then you just go out for food and you're like the mom. You're grocery shopping, bro.
not with money. You have to hunt for yourself.
Yeah, bro, it's survival.
Traditional. Wait, is it traditional?
I don't even know. Yeah, it is, I think.
It's learning.
Learning with the Team Z's.
Yeah, Team Z.
That should be a thing. It goes Team Z.
Team Z, everybody.
Team Z or Team Z's?
Team Z.
I don't even know.
He's like, what are y'all talking about? Team food?
I want food. How much do you have right now? I have 14.
I don't know.
15.
I just had to add it all up.
I killed
it. You killed it? Why? If it doesn't give you anything.
You monster. You monster.
At least try to feed the baby chicken and then kill it. Because if you feed it,
it has to end up with being killed.
No, but duh. I mean, if you feed it,
like, there's no way.
If you feed it seeds, if you feed it seeds, it might actually grow into a bigger chicken.
For that chicken, it's like there's no way out. It's like you die at
you
the
end. You die. You. Oh, shoot.
Okay, I see
what you're saying.
Alright, so I'm going to, like, shovel this and we're going to make, like, a doorway. Right?
Okay,
got it.
I'm going to have a chicken party. I found so much chicken.
Wait.
Should we? Nah, why would we need quay?
Eight breasts.
Oh, and there's like a little doorway that you just made.
Yeah. All right. Look, Martin, I'm going to take this left and then you take the right.
Okay. Wait, you have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
Okay, let me make myself.
So I'm going to. I do have a shovel. I thought I didn't have a shovel. All right, so.
I found lava.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
We can, like, dig in later, but for now, let's just start up. All right.
Put your brightness up from the Minecraft settings. No, the Minecraft settings.
Oh.
Have you done that?
No, I probably haven't. I don't know.
When me and Reeb did that, we were like, oh, my God. How did we not know?
All right, it's kind of frozen. All right, there you go.
Look, I'm coming back.
All right, so where is it? What is it? Video?
Yeah, it's on video. No. See, look, brightness. It's at 50.
So, guys.
This is actually pretty good.
Yeah, just make a disciple now.
Should I make a door?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a door. Yeah.
No. I mean, unless you want things to come in, yes.
You're gonna make sad doors?
Wait, is it nighttime?
No.
No,
oh my God.
Hey, where you get my thing? Okay, no, last time I got yours, so.
Alright, so I'll put a crafting table down.
Okay, yeah, that's good. That's even better.
You're gonna make three crafting tables?
No, I'll just put it down. Okay. And everybody else keep theirs.
Okay, y'all can make a furnace?
Anybody made a furnace?
I can make one.
I'm gonna get a little more.
Should I make two?
Yeah,
two furnaces?
Yeah.
Cause I can make two.
And so
one for like resources and the other one for like food.
Wait.
Oh, I had wood. You shouldn't have wasted yours.
Nah, but I already had. I have 27 still, like, without plank wood.
Okay, I'm making
two
charcoals.
There we go.
But, hey, do you have extra cobblestones?
What is this door doing here?
I don't know.
Did I put that down?
Oh, dude, I wanna go down this cave. Like this cave?
Let's do that later when we have armor.
Just to get some
some stuff.
Cool. Never mind.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going back.
Okay, I'm gonna get wood now. Like
a lot?
Yeah, like.
Alright, then you get wood. I'm gonna go make some charcoal.
Hey, let's switch position now.
I'm gonna go get some coal.
And yeah, I don't know.
It was.
You fell down.
Oh, I found iron.
Bro, you
hey,
still
come
don't...
down here. Come down here with me. Come down here with me.
No.
You know it's nighttime, right?
Oh, crap.
Come over here. Ari, come
actually,
to the house.
It's safer in the cave. It's safer in the cave.
No, I'm staying here.
No, I'm telling
you. No, bro, there's already a skeleton out here.
Oh, crap.
Hey, you in?
I mean.
Dude, I have iron down here. We can make iron stuff down
here. I don't care.
Hey, we have torches, I think.
Yeah, I can make a torch.
Wait. I can make torch. Oh, I didn't.
Dude, we literally are, you know what?
Come back.
Yeah, just come back, my bro.
Whatever I come out with, y'all not getting any of this.
What?
I hear a zombie. Oh, God.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie. Oh, no. Come on, get in.
Let's go.
I'm making torches.
Hey, I already made torches.
Oh, well, still. It got charcoal, though.
Hey, Martin and I are good. We're actually
in the house. We're in the house that you made for us. I'll put your chicken back in there, or whose ever chicken that was.
Well, I didn't get food. Anybody want to throw me down some food? This way. Look, Martin,
mm-hmm.
Help me out.
No, I ain't doing that. Wait, if I make a sword, I might actually be able to go.
Hey, I'll get iron for y'all, for real though.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
I don't know if I want to do that. I'm just kidding. I'll get
y'all. Okay, let's go out.
Wait. I need to make my stuff. I'm the only one that's, like, really bad.
Bro, you weren't even looking at me. How did you aim? Oh, kill you, bro. Kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, there's two.
I hear
zombies. I'm gonna die, Reeve. Close the door.
Wait, I'm coming.
Reeve, he came in. Reeve. I died. Oh, look, I'm gonna get killed.
Yeah, I told you
to stay
in the cave, but guess what?
No one wanted to come, you know?
Yeah,
but... Everybody wanted to leave. Oh, no. I'm just joking him.
I don't want to die again.
The baby zombie killed a skeleton. So, yeah, I think that's it.
I don't want to mess with me now.
Me. Let's go.
Let's go.
I got a stone sword.
Just gang up on him.
Let's go!
I found a white sheep.
Oh, creeper!
Crap. Y'all scared me when y'all say that, bro. I feel like I'm still out, Reed. Yeah,
oh, sorry. Oh, I think we're a zombie.
Oh, dude,
I hear a spider. I hear a spider.
Take it out.
Oh, no. It's a zombie. I don't want to get zombified. Oh, I killed him.
Dude, do you have food?
I have two chickens.
Yeah, can you give me some?
Yeah, because I'll give it to you now, bro.
Right, so if you have, like, charcoal or whatever, right?
Right.
There should be iron in there, so you can save.
Oh, right? There should?
Because I'll defend, and then, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
I see iron here.
I don't even have a wooden pickaxe.
You ain't getting anything, bro. You're bullying me the whole time.
I can give you... Nah, never mind. I was going to say I can give you a stone one, but I'm going to still use it. Because I don't want the iron one to, like, get
oh, I see coal, I see coal. I never thought I'd be this happy to see coal. Oh, get that iron, grab the
iron. Yeah,
yeah. Oh,
I fell. I'm in the doozy. Yeah, bro. Doozy. I'm in the doozy.
It might fall down there, I don't know.
Doozy.
Oh, no, it's
okay. I'm going deeper, guys.
That's how you're gonna get
lost. I found coal.
In the dark.
Alright, so I'm gonna
have an iron.
Oh, I'm gonna try to kill this zombie. He has armor. It's not as that good armor, but still. You know,
I
it's like
something. Should it cover itself?
What do you mean?
For now.
Did you drop anything?
No. But like.
Oh, he dropped. Nope, nothing. That sucks.
Alright, so I'm going to get torches and stuff.
What up, Reeb?
What up?
Kill the bat.
I heard it like.
He's like.
Poor bat.
Shh. It's his moment of silence, bro. Don't be rude. I mean, yes, I killed him.
But
I killed him
wood?
For you.
Y'all have wood?
Yes.
Yeah, I have a lot. Like wood for days.
I need wood.
Well, go get some.
No, come on.
It's daytime.
We can go get some.
Oh, no. I'm dying.
I'm making torches. A lot of torches.
Oh, why am I getting hurt? Oh,
that's all.
You collected my thing, bro.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I was the one that was mining it.
Oh, you're collecting everything. I'm leaving.
I'm mining that stuff, bro.
Oh, this might go on for further. And I know it stops right here. So this is the dead end. So. Who's hitting you? I don't know who's actually hitting you.
Bro, it's me. You came a guy like that, bro.
But it was you.
Okay,
dude.
Yeah, it was me.
I'm going down.
I need food now, bro. Huh? I need real food.
Y'all were supposed to be hunting.
No, it was supposed to be a reeve. But did he do it? I need food.
Alright, who's gonna be hunting then? Martin, move out the way.
I need to walk.
I'm stuck. I'm going deeper.
You know, I'm gonna go back up there so I can get some food for myself. And I might give some tomorrow.
I found an enderpan. I found an enderpan. Well, I heard him. I didn't find him.
What did they sound like?
They're like, chong! Voices, number one. Song! Song!
Wait, are you being racist now?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Why?
Song. Huh?
Oh, is it just...
No.
What are you trying to say?
Racist?
Welcome back, folks. Killer King. No, it's like, let's get right into the news.
Oh,
bro, that's so cringy.
I hate that guy, bro.
No one likes
him. Awkward silence.
Silence. For that chicken that died in the start.
All the chicken that died from me.
Even the baby chicken, bro.
Oh, the baby chicken, seriously. That baby chicken didn't deserve it, but I killed him.
You saw.
But we deserved it. Hey, y'all, how many times did you die? Both of you.
Two.
Three.
No, actually, I died once.
Marty killed me once, and then the mobs.
I died once. We're out and about. Legit, outside and about.
I need food.
We forgot about our house. I'm gonna bring the door. We need... And the torches. We should just take these torches. Are we even gonna go in the house?
I am.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave the torches then. Because if we aren't, then why do we even... Why would we do this? Torch.
I don't know where I'm going anymore.
Ooh, yes.
Alright, so I'm gonna go make a... I'm gonna
I found...
Hey, we have a furnace at the house, right?
Yeah, two furnaces.
I found a cow.
What?
I'm coming back, guys.
A cow.
I never
what?
I never thought I'd come back.
I found a white sheep.
It had to be white. Again, it just turned out to be white.
Oh, it disappeared. No lie.
Of course the white had to be disappeared.
It disappeared. What the? I'm not like.
Let me give you some. No, is that good?
Yeah.